Breaking news in Hernando County. We have just learned that a 16-year-old boy has died in a crash along U.S. 19 in Brooksville. A 17-year-old driver is in critical condition. This crash happened just north of State Road 50 around 3:30 today. Investigators say the teens tried to turn left in front of a Dodge truck, and that's when the accident happened.